Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is Poison Ivy look, and this was most requested on my Instagram when I asked people what they wanted to see. This was without a doubt the clear winner. I also had so much fun doing this look as well. I never ever use green, and obviously Poison Ivy is a lot of green, so it's green eyeshadow, green contour, which you can just see there. So yeah, and I've also never worn a wig before and I've never had red hair. So that's like a whole load of new things all in one. But if anyone has any tips on how to put on wigs properly or better than I have, then please leave them in the comments below, because I know you can see my hair through at different points, like especially this bit just won't stay. So if you want to know how to recreate this look, then carry on watching. this is the completed Poison Ivy look. I see it's a lot of green eyeshadow. With it, it's just a key of just keep blending and blending the colours together. Don't worry if you can't do it straight away, it took me about 5 attempts and a lot of practice, so you're not the only one, and I'm not a makeup artist at all, so it is easy for anyone to do. So I really hope you like this look, and if you have any suggestions of what you would like me to do next, then please leave them in the comments below, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you soon with another video. Bye!